Hello guys and welcome to my new channel. This one will be my vlogging channel or a tag channel or anything else without Airsoft. Some of you may know me from my other YouTube account, Airsoft Caroline. I also have my Instagram, Airsoft Caroline. You can check that out if you want to know more about Airsoft. But as I said, this one will be more daily, my life. So if you wanna know more about my life, just subscribe to this channel. So I live in a small or medium-sized town in Sweden. I live with my boyfriend in an apartment here in the town. And today you are following me through the day. I have my own beauty business. I work with spray tans, lashes and nails. And I probably won't film so much from that because, you know, I have clients and I don't think they want to be on YouTube when they are laying down getting lashes. But some of them may be showing up here. Otherwise, I will try to take you with me everywhere else except from work. So I hope you will enjoy that. So first, I'm going to fix my friend's nails, and then I'm going to my dad's family, and we are going to eat food. I'm already starving. Yeah. So it was actually sunshine a while ago, but now it's cloudy as usual. So I hope this will be a blue sky till I'm done with work. Update. So first I'm going to meet my other friend at the town to grab something to eat, or a Swedish fika. It takes me like 3 minutes to go, but I like to go with my car. I have free hands on this lady, so I will do something fun. I think we will go for this color. Can you see? No, yeah, this color with some glitter, and here is the candy box, maybe with some stripes or something. Yeah, we will figure it out. Let's see when she arrives. Actually, I'm thinking about getting a spray tan. I have never been this pale. Focus. Yeah. So we will see if I do it tonight or tomorrow, because this ain't fun. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm so pale and I fucking hate to be pale because it's pretty hot outside. I don't need these because it's not even sunny. It's pretty hot outside, but it's cloudy, so if I do a spray tan now, I will probably just sweat it off. And I don't want that. So, probably after. If I do a spray tan, you will see how fucking crazy you look after it. Let's see when she arrives. If Linus, where are you? I have never understood the things with these cars. There are so many people having them, but I don't like them at all. Why, people? Why? Okay, I have no idea where she is. But it's okay. She's just 5 minutes late.
spinning by your side. You look at me, I'm soaring, seeing all the truth behind your eyes. See you for a moment, even hope that I can feel you. See you, all that I wanted was to tell you that I need you. See you for a moment, even hope that I can feel you. See you, all that I wanted was to tell you that I need you.
Ska jag röra dem något eller?
Ja.
Nej. Nu är det verkligen fysen där. And we are done! So, that took me 3 hours. Can you imagine? But felt like it went pretty fast though, so that's always good. So now she have her Marbella nails, and I'm about to go to my padre for some meat. So let's road to Ulsbacka. This is my favorite playlist. It's Chill Nation. You can find them on YouTube or Spotify. Sister. definitely helped it on. Nu är det så här att det här, den där gratängen där, det är som en restriktion, så det är inte bra. Wow. Min tank, alltså ni får ju smaka det, men det är ju som en SCHF-smak. Annars har jag tänkt att vi skulle äta den där. Då. Det går bra. Men ta igen.
Jag ser bra ut i kameran.
Man måste ju öva sig.
Nu kan man inte ens släppa kameran.
Nej.
Oj. Jag pratar om långa naglar. Ja. Mm. Naglarna.
Vlogging style.
Alltså, alla är helt tysta.
Jag går väl vidare. Men jag också får mat.
Egenodlade sån här. Karo, ska du inte ha sån?
Från nej, det är inte min.
Not my style.
Yummy. Och vart finns det glas?
Tack.
Ja, tack. Let's eat.
Hej, Missy. Hej.
Hallå. Hallå.
Hej.
I'm going to scare my sister. Isa, kom. Får man se?
Okej. Är du redo?
And now we're going to play a Swedish game called Kubb. It's girls against boys. And this is how it looks like. My sister think it's funny that I'm speaking English.
Nej, men...
Heart is pumping, thoughts are running wild. We got a good thing going. Why we gotta feel amplified? Sing to the morning. Count us out, spinning by your side. You look at me, I'm soaring. Seeing all the truth behind your eyes. So I'm now back at the studio and I'm about to get a spray tan. Let me say it like this, it's not easiest to spray myself, but oh damn, it's so blue. But if I wanna be brown, I have to make it myself. So see you when I'm brown. Shoo-hoo, I'm brown. Oh my god, I look so ugly. Yeah. And now when I'm about to leave, I can't lock the door. So now I kinda don't know what to do. I'm putting the key in here. And I can't. Fuck it, it can be unlocked. My battery is very low, so it will probably die soon. Oh my god. Yeah, so it was nice spending some time with my family, because I'm really bad at that, to be honest. So now I'm going home to edit this vlog. Hope you enjoy following my day. And sorry for not speaking so much English with my family, but they thought it was weird. So I did a translate for you instead. Yeah, this is how you look after spray tan. I will try to vlog as much as I can. This maybe wasn't the funniest day, the most fun day to vlog, but at least I did something. Did I bring my phone? Yes. So now I'm going home. That's very uneven in my face, but I'm going home and then I'm going to edit this vlog and probably go to sleep because I start work at eight tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching my vlog and don't forget to hit that subscribe and like this video. Subscribe and like this vlog. That would make my day.